Right. Today I'm going to try something different. A long time ago, my mate Kevin gave me, years ago now, some MRE bits, and this is a vegetable stock drink. And it's, look, about 20 years old, nearly. So we're going to try a almost 20-year-old, 18-year-old vegetable stock drink. So I've got my stove on and my cup, and we'll come back in a second. Right, I've opened it now. And we'll tip it in. Oh, I don't know. I'll use that screwdriver. Find a screwdriver. This will do. I've got a screwdriver. Mix it up. This is in about 300 millilitres of water. How hot's the cup? That's a bit hot. What does it taste like? Well, like a vegetable stock drink, I suppose. Like vegetable OXO. Yeah. It still tastes all right. It's not bad for 18 years old. Just to prove to you that, remember, this is hot. It's not bad. You could drink that if you had to. Doesn't taste bad at all, actually. 18-year-old MRE vegetable stock drink. There you go. Not bad.